How's it going? This is Daniel Bussius. I am going to show you LastPass, arguably one of the most amazing things you could possibly have. If you own a small business and you need to share passwords with people, LastPass is going to enable you to safely share your passwords with other people without actually giving them the username and password to log in, which is really cool. It also stores everything for you so you never have to remember the password. So what you're looking at right now is this is actually LastPass right here. And so you can actually organize all your passwords in folders, which is pretty amazing. And you have the ability to basically manage all your shares and to manage all of your passwords. And so you'll see I've got a whole bunch of passwords. I've got different client folders for passwords. And so you can organize everything for financial or personal. Like this is obviously my personal right here. So I've got like personal things like Netflix and Costco or whatever. And then I've got client ones and then I've got social ones and all that, which is really cool. And by the way, if I actually go over here into one of these and I were to click on something, I could basically click into here and you'll see right here, if I zoom in for you, you can actually just launch right into any of these things. I can also right here, I can share my password. I can delete it and then I can also edit anything. And so that's pretty cool. Okay, so let's actually take a look to see how this really works. And by the way, another cool thing is LastPass is free. As the time of this is recording, it's free. And the paid version, which basically just includes the app for your phone, I think is like $12 a year, something crazy. So, okay, so I'm gonna go to infusionsoft.com. As you probably know, I own a marketing agency. I've got hundreds of clients that we have access to. And so if I go over here to click to log in, it would be crazy to try to remember all the passwords and stuff. And so for any recent clients, we just basically have all of that stuff right here that we can go into and basically access all their passwords. So if I were to click into mine right here, it pre-fills everything for you, and all I have to do is click to log in, which is really, really slick. And that basically, it'll do that anywhere you go for any site that requires a password, which is pretty slick. So this is exactly why I love LastPass. All right, take care.